Perfect. Stopped off and talked to a couple guys. There's a, I'm not sure, it's so hard to see in the camera, but in person, these hills are alive. They are what you call on fire underneath the ground, and you can see the steam and smoke burning up, filling our lungs filled with toxins. Oh yes. And a lot of profanity on the rock, so I
don't want to show that off.
That log was surprising. I was actually a lot scared to hit that, but I didn't really have a choice because there's people behind me, so therefore I had to hit it. I made it up. It was rough, but we did it. These tight turns are sketchy. I was scared on that too. One wrong move and we go over the cliff. Holy crap. Oh no, all right. All right. Okay. Okay. That's what I was afraid of. Shoot. How you doing?
I'm sorry,
Andy. No, not at all. It's 360 pounds, so it's...
All
Yeah, that way. I couldn't make it between those trees, so I had to go around. You see how well that worked out for me, right? Slightly. Yeah. Thank you so much.